Hey, Nancy. There's a slice left if you want it. Sausage and pepperoni.
Hold on.
Until we know Will is okay, no one leaves.
This is such bullshit.
Language.
So we're under house arrest? Just because Mike's friend got lost on the way home?
Wait, this is Will's fault?
Nancy, take that back.
No! You're just pissed off because you want to hang out with Steve.
Steve?
Who is Steve?
Her new boyfriend.
You are such a douchebag, Mike.
Language!
Nancy, come back.
Oh, you're so cute when you lie.
Shut up.
Bad Steve. Bad. Don't do that to Miss Nancy.
You're an idiot, Steve Harrington.
You're beautiful, Nancy Wheeler.
Barb. I'm fine. This isn't you. I'm fine. Just go ahead and go home, okay?
So, they bought a nice house at the end of the cul-de-sac. Started their nuclear family.
Screw that.
Yeah. Screw that.
Steve's when Barb cut herself, and then last night, the deer.
I was bleeding too.
Sharks can detect blood in one part per million. That's one drop of blood in a million, and they can smell it from a quarter mile away.
I knew you were acting weird. I thought it was because of Will.
I knew you were acting weird too. I thought it was because of Steve.
Hey. No more secrets, okay? From now on, we tell each other everything.
Okay. Do you like Jonathan now?
What? No.
Except her parents, and now they're selling their house, and they're going to spend the rest of their lives looking for her.
I know.
It's destroying them.
No, I know. Okay, I get it, but listen, there's nothing we can do about it.
Yeah, we could tell them the truth.
Well, then tell me.
Tell you what?
You love me.
Really?
Harrington! Dude, we need you, man. That douchebag's killing us. Let's go!
All right.
Come on!
Still have yours?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, mine's bigger.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Probably, like everyone, afraid of what would happen if you accepted yourself for who you really are and retreated back to the safety of name? Name.
Steve.
Oh, Steve. We like Steve.
Yes.
But we don't love Steve.
What? No.
Use this?
What?
Can you use this?
I can. Steve.
It's okay, Nance. It's okay.
The rhythm. Start to move to it. Yeah, there.
Good?
That's good, yeah. No. Out of all my brother's friends,
You're my favorite. You've always been my favorite.
Really?
Yeah. I'm serious, Jonathan. I can't be late.
You mean we can't be late?
No, I mean I can't be late. They like you no matter what you do.
Hey, they like you too.
They like that I'm a coffee delivery machine. They don't actually like me or respect me as a living, breathing human with a brain.
Hey, you just gotta be patient, okay?
Look, all I'm saying is, what harm is there in asking?
The harm in asking is that Tom will say no. We ask for forgiveness, not permission. And if the story's as good as I think it's gonna be, then Tom won't care. In fact, he'll thank us.
Or the old lady is nuts, and the story blows up in our face, and Tom fires us.
And then we never have to work at the shithole again. There's gotta be more.
Okay, wait. Let me get this little story of yours straight. So, little rodents have gone cuckoo in their fertile minds, and they're running around the town of Hawkins, dining out on chemicals.
I know how it sounds,
but you've got proof!
Then go and sell it to the Indianapolis Star or whatever. I mean, can you imagine their faces when they read a story about their own town in a big paper like that?
That would be pretty amazing.
So why not?
And yes, I know I'm insane and irrational and out of touch, but can you save your lecture because I really don't give a shit right now? I need you to put me on the phone with your brother.
I was just completely, utterly, mortifyingly wrong. Don't let that go to your head.
I won't. I just look forward to you never doubting me again.
Marco!
Polo!
Trauma.
So what's a little more?